all are not roses, that all are not lotuses. But something very mysterious is happening here. Darius, you can see. All kinds of people are here, from almost every country, from every religion. And nobody teaches them to be tolerant. And nobody teaches them to be respectful of the other's religion. These things are simply not talked about. And still, nobody is intolerant. In fact, nobody thinks in terms that the other is other. This is a totally different vision. My approach is that you have to drop you Manipulated, man-made. You have to drop this whole nonsense of the American way of life, the Indian way of life, and the Chinese way of life. You have to drop this whole nonsense that I am a Hindu, Mohammedan, Parsi, Sikh. You are just a human being. Maybe your color is different. So what? It is good that there are people of different colors, different colors. Your hair is different. Good. It makes life more worth living, more interesting. The variety gives richness. Your idea, Darius.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Some human beings believe in fifth dimensions. Others try to understand the sixth. We'll show you the way to the seventh dimensions.